Hey guys, so about this toothbrush, we have here Oral-B Vitality Plus. So how exactly to charge it? So this toothbrush can be charged to a normal power source. It doesn't have normal detachable batteries like AA or AAA. So the package contains this charger, which is also a nice stand for the toothbrush, and you actually plug the cable in the power source and you just put the toothbrush like this, and you can leave it around from 10 to 16 hours and it will be fully charged. The best thing to do is just to leave it from the evening until the next morning, so it will have enough time to charge, and at the end you just take it out and you can just use it. So I left it last night during the night, and now as you see it is fully charged. Now there are some things I wanted to talk that it might seem weird that there are no metallic connectors. So just putting it like this, maybe you thought that it will not charge, but it actually is charging it. And we have this this plastic thing which is charging the toothbrush, because the idea is that you can just leave the and charge a toothbrush in your bedroom, where it might be water everywhere, so you don't want to have like metallic materials, so to get shocked or anything. So those guys from Braun just made this plastic thing, and as I said, just put it like this and it will get charged. So this was for the video. Thanks for watching.